I don't know why the Lakers wanted D'Angelo Russell instead of Mike Conley, because Conley is a better shooter, a better passer, a much better defender, and has a bunch of playoff experience. While Russell has already been traded four times in his 8-year career, which is never a good sign.